What's up guys, this is Abhijit and welcome to another video on this channel. And today's video guys, we will recover a crafted video that's sent by one of my viewers. So 10th March, Jasneet Singh, he contacted me on Facebook and asked me, can you help me to play a video? So I asked him what happened. So let me explain you guys what exactly happened. So Jasneet is driving his car and dash camera is running. It is recording some videos, but by mistake he removed the SD card while recording, and the video that is recording is get corrupted. Now he is not able to play the video, so he's requested me like, bro, can you repair it? I asked him to send me the corrupted video file, so he emailed me two video files, one is corrupted, another on his properly working video file for reference. Now I'll take you guys on my computer and show you guys how to fix it. So let's get started guys. So welcome every one of you on my computer, and here on this video folder I already saved those two files that Jasneet emailed me. So here is the properly working video file and this one is the crafted video file. Today in this video I'm going to use these three video recovery tools. So number one is from GlueOnline.de. This is the video repair tool. So first we're going to test these video repair tools, and it's kind of free. It's helps you to recover 50% of the data, but there is a hack. What you can do, you can join a file, a video file, two times using command prompt and recover the full video using video repair tool. So first let's try this. Let's download it. Download, it's work on Mac as well as Windows. Okay, download. Okay, so I've already downloaded. Okay, so I have the file, open folder. Now inside this zip folder is a downloaded software. Let's extract the zip. Now inside this folder you will get this extension, double click it. You don't need to install it. Choose your language, English. Okay, so running in demo mode, only 50% of the movie length can be repaired in demo mode. No problem. Okay, so first we'll choose the movie. It's on desktop, video, movie, and then choose the reference movie. This is the reference movie. I choose it and we need to scan. Let's see what happened. Now here it's saying this video is successfully repaired. Let's open the file and see whether it's able to repair or not. Preview, repaired video. This is the repaired video, but let's see, the repaired video is only 21 KB, so I think the software failed to repair the video. There is nothing, it's not playing anything. This software did not work. Now move to next. Next we're going to use this fix.video website. The URL is fix.video. Simple. Here you can upload any corrupted video and repair it. You don't need to download any software, anything. It's everything is online. It's so simple. But they have tools if you want to download it extra. You can download the software on your PC, install it and try it there. Add the corrupted video. So here is the video. This is the corrupted video. Open. Now it's uploading. It will take near about a minute. Uploading is completed. Now we are trying to repair your video. Please wait. Preview creation, current profile on by one, profile name dash cam, Novatec, 720p. So it's okay. Now it's fixed the video, guys. Small preview. Let's play the video. You see, guys, the video is playing. It's a little bit fast and it's a small preview. Now end of free preview. Now if you want to recover the video and download the full video, you need to click on this link and it will take you a payment page, and it costs you around $9 and you pay it and you can get your recovered video. Now I think this online video recovery is the best option. No need to download any software, no any kind of hassle. Just upload it and pay the price and you will get the recovered video. Now third and final tools that I use a lot is Ondershare video repair. You can download it for free from here, but for recovering data you probably need to pay something. So I've already downloaded and I have the software, so first check it whether it able to recover the video or not. Now guys, here is the recovered video repair software. So we just need to add the corrupted video. Let's add. Okay, so here I have to add here add. So where is it? It's on desktop video. So this is the cropped video. Now click on repair. Hopefully it will repair it. Now it's failed. Zero video repair success on video repair. We'll try advanced repair option. Okay, let's try advanced repair option. It's asking me adding a sample video to repair. A sample file, it's a valid file created with same device and the same format as cropped video. So I have one. That's just need send it to me. Like this is the sample. Apply to all repair video. Okay, repair. Let's see what happened. Wow, it's a success. On video repair success, preview and save your video now. Okay, so now save to folder. So I will save it on my desktop. Now it's you guys, this is the recovered video, so let's play it. So now as you see guys, the video is playing, the cropped video is playing properly, but there is some glitches, you see, it's got glitches because some data loss, but at least I get the video file. Now I'll send this recovered video to Jasneet. The video is around 3 minutes 17 seconds, but it's okay, it's working. Close it and let's open my Gmail and reply it. So now I add the file recovered video. This is the repaired video. Got it. Now it's uploading the video. I just need, here is a record video, hope it helps, thanks. Send. Okay, send.
Next morning, Jasneet replied, thanks mate. This is the video I'm recording a month later. And today is COVID-19 lockdown day 19. So next 2-3 days the lockdown is over, probably the lockdown will extend. So I'm stuck at home and editing those videos for you guys. And so guys, I hope this video helps, and if you want this kind of software, you can follow me on Telegram. This is my Telegram page. Let me zoom in. Okay, so hope you guys can see it. t.me/RoyTecTips. Go to Telegram and search for RoyTecTips, you probably find. So open your Telegram app. It's available on Android, PC, Mac, everywhere. You can download the app and install it. So if you haven't installed it, just install the app and create an account, then search for RoyTecTips and you will find me there. So if you guys have any problem, go to my channel and request me, like if you want a software or anything, if you face any problem to record a video or anything, just message me, I try to reply you guys. So guys, so that's the video, how to recover cropped video. Hope you like this video, and if you like it, make sure to smack a big thumbs up on this video, and I will meet you on my next video. And be safe, stay at home, and stay tuned. Thanks for watching.